Hello everyone, and my name is Jordana Britt, and I am the corporate chef here at Affinity Canada, and I am based out of our offices in Richmond Hill. Today we are going to be doing a really quick and easy recipe using two products that we represent. One is the Tre Stella Feta, and this is from Arla, and we are also going to be using the Joseph's Gourmet Pasta Fettuccine. So, I'll show you what I have here. To start, I have 3 cups of grape tomatoes that I have washed ahead of time. I have some whole garlic cloves. I have some fresh basil, a little bit of salt, some extra virgin olive oil, and then I have the feta cheese as well. So I am gonna pop all of this into my baking pan here, or my half pan. So to start, I'm gonna just pour the oil in the bottom and put my tomatoes right in there, give them a little shimmy so that they're covered in the olive oil. I am going to put my garlic in there. Now I don't have to chop it. I want to just crush it. And then the heat of the oven is going to roast those garlic cloves. So I'm going to take the feta and I want to keep it whole, but this is a very large block. So I'm going to cut this block in half and use half, but I'm not going to crumble it. I want to keep it nice and whole here. So I will put this half back for later. And then I'm just going to make a little pit in the bottom of my pan, put my feta in there, move my tomatoes back around it. For the basil, I'm just going to rip some basil, put the basil in there, and that's going to impart a lot of nice fresh flavor. And then I'm going to season it. Now remember, the feta is quite salty from the brine, so I don't want to go too crazy with the salt. And then I'm going to take this, I'm going to pop it into a 400 degree oven, and it's going to roast or cook for about 20 minutes. So I just took this right out of the oven. It was in a 400 degree oven for about 20, 22 minutes. And as you can hopefully see, the tomatoes are all nice and roasted and bubbly. There's a little liquid at the bottom and there's some fresh basil on there, and the cheese has started to kind of lose its shape a bit. So now I'm going to break it up a little bit. So you can see that feta cheese is so creamy and moist. The garlic is also nice and roasted. I'm just going to break it up with the tongs a little bit so that it incorporates nicely. You know, get a huge bite of roasted garlic. And then I'm going to take my pasta. So this is Joseph's Gourmet Pasta. These are fettuccine nests. They are 2-ounce nests, and I have 3 of them in here. And I've just gone ahead and blanched them. It's such a super quick cook. It's about 90 seconds in boiling water. And you can see it's a perfect al dente pasta. So the heat of the tomatoes and the cheese is just going to come back together with the fettuccine. I'm going to kind of separate it a little bit here, incorporate it. Yum, this smells delicious. So now I'm going to just place this into, I just have a little serving crock here. So the pasta is kind of on the bottom, and I'm going to bring some of those beautiful roasted tomato chunks and some of the basil and garlic. And there you have it. So that is our roasted tomato and feta pasta. Thank you very much for joining us today, and have a great day.